Good morning, Great Brook Bobcats. I'm Kat.
And I'm Bob.
Today is Monday, February 5th, 2024.
And now, please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for some announcements.
Choice A lunch is French toast sticks with hash brown, breakfast sausage, and pancake syrup. Choice B is turkey and cheese sandwich.
Hey Kat, have you brought in your baby pictures for Miss Kidd?
No, I'm a 7th grader, but you should bring in yours.
Art club is tomorrow. Please remember a snack.
Attention all students. On Friday, February 9th, the PTO is sponsoring an afternoon game event for 5th through 8th grade. The admission is $1. There will be snacks available for purchase. Hope to see you there, Mr. Kogan.
And now for weather.
A poem for 20 degree weather on a Monday. Whether the weather is good or whether the weather is bad. The sky is clear, we're glad you're here. And now for Root, then some jokes that are bad. But seriously, it's time for Root.
This is I Am Root with Bob. This week's root is port. Can you think of any words with port in them? Maybe you were thinking portable, but first, I'm going to tell you the definition of port. Port is to carry something or move, like transport, as in a car or bike. Another example is portable, which means to be able to move something big with ease. Well, that's all for Root, and now for jokes. Welcome back to Jokes with Kat. This week's jokes are knock-knock jokes. Knock-knock.
Who's there?
Interrupting cow.
Interrupting cow.
Boo! Knock-knock.
Who's there?
Candace.
Candace who?
Candy's jokes get any worse. Well, whatever the joke, laugh. And now for Guess That Teacher. Welcome back to
Guess That Teacher with your hosts, Kat and Kat. Let's get right into this week's segment.
This week's teacher did gymnastics and sort of still does it, and danced pre-professionally.
Ooh, that's really cool. Do you want to know another cool fact about this teacher?
Of course, Kat.
This teacher has traveled to 10 European countries.
Really?
Yeah, they skied in the Alps and have been from Italy to France, and from Italy to Switzerland.
I wish I could travel that much.
Same here, Kat.
Speaking of cats, this teacher has cats, dogs, bunnies, and birds.
Wait, Kat, why does it ask if we want the birds on the application?
I have no clue. Anyway, this teacher has worked at Gradebook for 15 whole years.
Wow, that's a lot of years.
That's longer than I've been alive.
One last cool fact is that this teacher studied opera.
Well, I think I know who it is, Bobcats.
Do you? Drum roll, please.
It was Miss Gillespie.
Ooh, that was a little tricky, but now I see it.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's all for this week's episode.
Tune in next time for another chance at guessing that teacher. And now,
back to the anchors.
And now for birthdays.
Happy Bobcat birthday! We hope it will be great! Every single Bobcat, get up and celebrate!
Yay.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday today to Miss Rice, Ashby.
And happy half birthday to Miss Meltzer.
We're glad you were born.
Respect, responsibility, and safety.
It's the Bobcat way.
You picked a great Gradebook.
So have a great day.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.